Hey, how's it going? This is Icaro Fei from Spektro Audio, and this is the overview video for the new 1.2 update for NGEN, our algorithmic MIDI workstation. NGEN is a unique algorithmic MIDI sequencer that lets you combine generators and MIDI effects to sequence up to 16 tracks. Each of the 13 generators available in NGEN is designed to let you create and manipulate different kinds of sequences. You simply press the Generate button to generate a unique sequence, and then use the different parameters available to manipulate it in real time. It includes generators like AcidGen for generating bass lines, Pop for generating chord progressions, DrumGen for generating drum patterns, and many others. You can also take things further by adding one of the available MIDI effects, like chords or glitch, to each track. NGEN offers a unique way of creating and exploring music ideas, both in studio and on stage. So if you'd like to know more about NGEN, check out our other videos on the NGEN playlist available in the video description. For the new 1.2 update was to improve NGEN's performance and generative capabilities by adding a number of new internal frameworks, improvements to different parts of the NGEN system, optimizations, and bug fixes. One of the most significant changes in the 1.2 update is the new multi-core and threading framework. This framework improves NGEN's overall performance by making better use of the two available processor cores in NGEN. Because of this new framework, NGEN can now use one of the processing cores just for playback and use the other one for all the other system tasks. This means we can now, for example, save and load projects while NGEN is still playing, without adding any stutters or glitches to the generated MIDI notes. Notice that NGEN also quantizes the project change to 1 bar, letting you smoothly switch between projects. Besides processing these tasks in parallel by the separate cores, the new system also takes care of managing repetitive tasks, which also results in better performance and accuracy. As a direct result, you can expect NGEN to feel more responsive and offer a more solid workflow. The new 1.2 update also adds new internal frameworks and tools that the generators can use to create more sophisticated and musical sequences. The new chord building framework lets generators create and modify chords on the fly in a more reliable and accurate way. We've also created a new chord manager framework that takes care of managing what chords are available depending on the active key and scale. For this update, we've integrated these new frameworks into the Pop generator, which can now generate much more sophisticated chord progressions with richer and more accurate chords. Notice that the Pop generator will also better adapt what chords it plays when I change the active key or scale. The same happens when I just transpose Pop using Param 1. So here's some of the other new features and improvements that we've added to 1.2. We've created 4 new templates for DrumGen: Memphis, Boom Bap, Jungle, and Garage. We've also added a new option for creating a new project from the project submenu. The track number on the top right corner of the display now indicates if a track is active or not. You cannot quickly scroll through a list by holding function while scrolling with the menu encoder. Macro mapping now only gets cancelled from the main menu. NGEN now sends MIDI node offs when a track gets disabled. A soft MIDI through can now be enabled via the MIDI settings. The 1.2 update also includes many bug fixes and other minor improvements. So if you'd like to see a full list of what's new in NGEN 1.2, check the changelog, available on the NGEN user manual. For more information about NGEN, visit spektroaudio.com/NGEN. Until next time, and as always, thanks for watching.